So here's what I've got for mods for the guinea pig. I've got some wing mounts here. I didn't want to go with the rubber band, so these mount with 3 millimeter socket head cap screws to these spars that mount inside the fuselage. The fuselage is transparent right now. I've got these which hold the nose cone on and just wrap rubber bands around them. And I built this tube assembly inside for dropping paratroopers, or you can drop candy if you'd like. I wanted it at a slight angle so they kind of drop out sequentially. So the top hatch here is where you load, so you just slide this forward. I designed this little locking mechanism so this just slides in and locks. And I put some air scoops in there, so ideally the air from the forward flight pushes everything out of the tube. The paratroopers has a little hatch here. It's all 3D printed. This frame assembly is just glued on. I put this tube 3D printed in two sections. There's a joint in the middle that I didn't represent here. And then I just simply mount a servo in here behind the rear hatch door. These have airfoils, so when the door is open, it doesn't affect your trim very much. So there's just the servo opening the rear hatch. And then I just 3D printed a generic door, panel door for the rear hatch. I didn't want to use the big door here, so that's about it.